Lawrence, and welcome to Practice Bowling. We're going to be doing some bowling practice. I've already bowled a little bit, get some warmed up. I gotta see if my form is on par, because I have a tournament tomorrow. I'm kind of poopy, so I need all the practice I can. Those are my bowls. That's a Nuclear Forge. Black Widow, Black Widow, Purple Hammer, and Jackal. Those two are urethanes, we're not going to be using those because they hook like monsters. Lanes are left over from league last night, so it's a little burnt, but I mean there's oil on there, I can live with it. So we're going to be using probably the Jackal, the Black Widow 2.0, and the Nuclear Forge. So I just want to see what my form looks like. Get you guys set up, and there's gonna be lots of noise. Wiper balls. Let's look back at that one. Whoa. Watch me throw. I'm supposed to throw straight, but I go chicken wing sometimes, so it goes off into the gutter. Thank you. that time, I held onto the ball too long. Just grip. We don't see how that does. Thank you. That was the ugliest strike ever, but I'll take it. Around the ball, and I came behind the ball. Oh, I sent replay. Honestly, because the lanes are so dry, I should be using that ball. That ball's for pearl, so it's made for like drier conditions. Gotta hit your target. So if you're like six boards off, you're gonna have a bad day. fucking toasty. See what that looks like. That's a technique called limp wrist. I'm not good at it, but get a whole bunch of reds. Goddamn strike ever. Jack. change the finger grips on that ball. It's too big. Times in the game, no problem. you're doing your bad shots. Make your bad shots like a little less shitty than you should be. Just like pause, like midway through, I'm like, something's not right. I have like an internal checklist that I do. Really should adhere to that. I'm muscling the ball again. Actually, I need to stop that. That was a great shot. 7. But it actually worked really well. I'm gonna throw that again. Thank you. can't have it. Not bad. I'll review things, see where I need to work at. And I got a tournament tomorrow. So I'll see you guys later. Boo-boo.